It's time. It's time to make one more video. Yep, Jack's back in it. Please hold your applause till the end. After 4 or 5 years and hundreds of videos, there's nowhere else to take this joke. I realize that now. I'm about a mouse fart away from becoming one of those repetitive drones that I often make fun of. Best to bow out now while there's still a little spark of creativity left. Now's the time. Much like a dog that pisses on a leg, I made my mark. For better or worse, I will be remembered. I pretty much achieved everything I set out to do here, which was to become a low-rent cult figure on YouTube. And I did that. Never did the 40 and 5 thing, though. Of course, that was kind of on purpose, I gotta admit. Jack never really feared the 40. He just feared being a follower. I think it's safe to say I avoided that. Mission accomplished.
Much more than this. I did it.
Some of you guys I'll see on the old Uber douchebag occasionally. I can stay up that late. Some of you are in my cell phone, of course. But to those of you who I've only known through the video medium, I bid you farewell, adios, sayonara, get the fuck out of here, whatever language you speak. Roughly 24 hours from now, I will log back on, and this channel will self-destruct. Why destructive? No, I'm not one of those guys that retires and then comes back. When I blow my wad, I roll over and go to sleep. It is done. It is time. I've made a brief montage of my history, if you care to watch it. Some of my least shitty moments. This will be my longest video yet. And that's some shit. My last one is gonna be my longest one. Go figure. Shout out to the lovers, the haters, the masturbators. Comments have been disabled on this video. First time ever. No need, I know who will be bummed, and who will be jerking off in joy. One for Road!
Suck it!
It's official now. Jackurbation cannot watch the keyboard cat for 10 hours straight. Shout out to the North for winning the Civil War. Shout out to Malt Liquor for once again winning. Stay on Uvu, douchebag. YouTube's for drinking malt liquor, only malt liquor. Stay dead, machete. YouTube Jackurbation. What's gonna cam up with a big bear? For you, Jack. But you sad sack of shit. You ain't worthy of that. Never return to YouTube. Stay dead, asshole. Here's how you drink a 40 ounce of malt liquor in under 5 minutes without foaming the fuck out of it. Like Dwarf 68. Fuck you, dwarf. Keyboard cunt. Jackurbation will forever fear the 40 ounce. And B. Meyer will forever watch my malt liquor videos. Colt 45. 5 minute 40. Fuck yourself, Jackurbation. Malt liquor.
Wonderful. Now moving on to some more live music, which is after all what this industry is about. Now we want you to welcome a man who has 4 Brit nominations tonight. He's had...
Joke's on you, Jack. Malt liquor only, malt liquor. Or get the fuck off of YouTube and kill yourself.
An astonishing year with huge hits at home and abroad. He's gonna put down his number one hit single, Return of the Mac. Please welcome on stage, Rob Morrison!
Malt liquor. SWW fun fact. SWW2 fun fact. I made you, Jack. And I will finish you, Jack. Stay dead, asshole. Malt liquor.
At all times I said that I love you. You're like me. Well, yes, I try. Yes, I try. You're like me. Even though you know I die for you. You're like me. Well, yes, I try. Yes, I try.
Forever a YouTube kiss ass. Jackurbation. Can't wait to urinate on your casket. Fucking die, asshole. Drink malt liquor, only malt liquor. Or don't record yourself at all. Label out.
Do.
one last dedication to that sad sack of southern trash, Jackurbation. He said never play this song when he finally passes away on YouTube or in real life. Like anybody gives a shit about you. Stay dead, Jack. Stay dead, Miss Shitty. Door 68's a cunt. This one's for you, Waltie 79.